watch this?
Yes.
This is the rookie heat.
I'm announcing heats.
Yeah, you are.
No.
We're going to announce it. Uh-oh, now it is William.
So now there's new guys?
Yeah.
Bring this down to your mom.
They started.
I'll announce next rookie heat. Mom. It's all. Cody. No, his is all. Mom! There.
So do I.
Ew! How come girls are all racing now? Who? Okay.
Girls.
Be quiet. Hi, my mother's not racing.
Huh?
My mother is not racing.
Testing, a girl is coming on. A girl is coming around. Oh, and it is Matt Lovebird is going around the track in the number three. Matt Lovebird.
Yep. Her name is Melissa.
Matt Lovebird.
Mom, hold on.
And the second rookie heat is beginning. First rookie heat is beginning. And the last person is number one. Three is second to last. And I don't know the last three people. The last three people.
First is Wayne.
Some versus Wayne.
The one in the red shirt is Junior.
And here comes Junior in the number zero. And the number 10 with number three followed by and number one.
He's just like, I'm not racing.
His name is Benjamin Rodrigo.
And we are going around for the second class. First is Wayne by followed by zero. First by 10. Second by Sir, three, and last by number one. We are going around the track.
In last place.
Wayne is losing the other people. They are pulling away. Number 10 is third. There was second, three. Oh, and we have a car.
absolutely no idea what the temperature is right now, Tom.
And here is their one, followed by three. That's my bird, of course. Can't forget her. Bird is in the last, and number one is in second to last.
That's the only one you know?
Huh?
Her name is Melissa. There's two Melissas up there. There's a Missy and a Melissa.
Well, I like calling her Matt Lovebird because we fucking
and the first rookie is about to start again. And Gary Miller is in our job block. He just people out. Here is that's two. Number one.
William Hardy.
Number one has spun out twice. If he gets spun out again, he will be kicked out. He will be done. It is Wayne. green light, green flag, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, green, green, green.
Back here, ladies and gentlemen. Forgive us. And the race is resuming, ladies and gentlemen. They come. Wayne followed by Missy. Missy 1 and Missy 2. Two misses in the race. Thank you. Here they come. Running the fourth turn, Wayne Milliken.
What's wrong? I didn't see it. What happened to Melissa? Crystal.
Uh-oh. Where is Melissa?
Christopher, what happened?
We better go check.
Zoom in.
I didn't see it. What happened to Melissa? Crystal.
Uh-oh. Where is Melissa?
Christopher, what happened?
We better go check.
Zoom in. Unwrap. We don't know exactly what happened. Melissa Gable is, in the back turn, we don't know exactly what happened, but apparently she wrecked.
Can you go above?
Maybe
over
the
there?
Throttle was sticking or something. We're not exactly sure, entirely
She's
sure
back
what happened.
There.
She was way off in the back turn. She appears to be okay. We see her moving around. Although everyone was scared and running after to see what exactly happened. Possibly the throttle stuck or something. We don't know.
You record it.
And now we are down to
three. Or two? Three.
As Melissa Berry has stalled the 10. And the race is resuming. And the 10 has stalled again. Oh, it's going. We're having problems with the 10. We wish we could figure out what exactly it is.
Here they come.
Second. We're not sure what lap we're on here, ladies and gentlemen. We don't got a good shot of this. Sorry for the acoustic feedback, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of water now.
Whoa, and she's drawing right up on him with one lap to go. This could be a long time. He's drawing up on him. I don't think she has enough track because she lost ground again as Wayne pulled it out. He takes the checker and Missy takes second. I think these three will qualify. As they proved, they can stay on the track and not wreck. So I believe we have three qualifiers into the feature. Next will be the veteran heat, number one.